Mr. Dunn.
Mr. Collings. I know you. I saw you at the volunteer center.
I wanted to help.
Well, I hope you don't mind me coming by. I got your address from this letter that you wrote my wife.
Amy and I believe in the lost art of letter writing.
I always wondered why you kept in touch after everything. You were together for 2 years in boarding school, right?
She was my first serious girlfriend.
Why did you break up?
That's a strange question.
Did you treat her bad? Did you cheat on her?
That's a rude question.
Let me tell you what Amy told me. She dumped you. You completely unraveled. You stalked her, you threatened her, and you attempted suicide in her bed and were institutionalized.
Your wife is missing, and you came all this way to tell me this?
Well, I thought there might be another side to this story. Mr. Collings!
I'd finally realized I am frightened of my own husband.
I would draw you, as if you're doing a deposition. What to say, what not to say.
A trained monkey?
A trained monkey who doesn't get lethal injections.
She's going to eat you alive.
You assaulted her?
It's not good enough for you?
I hit her?
It's not even close!
Absolutely not. I never touched her.